Okay, and welcome back to another fantastic episode of Mass Effect 3. So, today we are doing a side quest. And the side quest is called Cerberus Labs. Yes. So, we might have a little problems here, because this quest is really tough. And I need to change my weapons. A little. Okay, yes. Something else on. Just a little trick. I hope. No, I'm not gonna level up anything.
Commander, I've got a hail from Admiral Hackett.
No, I don't say.
Put him through, Lieutenant.
Shepard, we've uncovered a secret Cerberus lab, function unknown. We sent in a recon team, but they were forced to pull out before they got very far.
Any other intel?
We think they're using the facility to warehouse and study Reaper tech. We've been wondering how Cerberus is connected to the Reapers, and this might give us some answers.
We're on it.
Find out what Cerberus is doing and get me any Reaper tech samples you can, Commander. Hack it out.
Yay, we're gonna die. Not really. Maybe once, or maybe twice. Maybe 3 times, 4 times, 10 times before I rage. Yes. Alright, here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Let's.
Commander, I'm tracking some tech with a Reaper signature. That's your first sample to grab. Updating your nav point.
On my way.
Assault rifle, this is more of a shotgun. But I like it. Anyone else wants a piece of this?
Well, that's weird looking. Guess we found.
Yay, love.
Got the sample.
Roger that. Meet you at the landing pad.
Drop off.
Second sample located, Commander. Nav point updated.
Yeah. Good work.
One. gotta be kidding me! How the hell? I died instantly. So this is the part where we probably die. I'm not good at using it. Oh wait, I probably didn't pick up the Prophean, thank you, did I? Oh my god, of course it's too easy, and I'm fucking lost now. Fuck's sake, wait. As soon as I pick this up, more of them will come, I'm sure. I didn't even probably deactivate.
It appears to be Reaper Tech, but the signature is new to me.
Ted, second sample secure. Heading back to you now. Just need to hold out until Cortez can pick us up.
Nothing like having your back to the wall.
Never said it would be easy.
Go up.
Keep that.
Come on, Cortez, where the hell are you? Can't hold on forever, you know.
Cortez, do you copy?
No! No, for fuck's sake, I was at the end! No! No! Please tell me it's safe somewhere! Wait for Cortez, good enough! Is it good or bad? Cause kind of waiting for Cortez, never a good chance! Come on! Impossible, I really mean it. This is fucking impossible to win. How am I supposed to? Oh my god, this insanity mode is mind killing.
Extraction point now.
Come on, Fuck's sake, this is totally impossible. Cortez, where are you? Go! We did it! We won! Congratulations! That was just luck.
Our best engineers looking at the Reaper tech you secured from that lab.
What was Cerberus doing with it?
We don't know yet, but whatever Cerberus is up to, it can't be good. Even if we can't determine its purpose, we've disrupted their experiments.
Yeah, please.
I doubt they'll just close up shop.
Agreed. We'll keep sending strikes against the facility. Good work, Commander.
Good job! Yeah, good job! Good job, people! Alright, we did that! Okay, so, I'll see you in the next side quest, mission, or anything that we have to do. So, yeah, until the next time, bye-bye!